From 1991 to 2003, the Mavericks helped create a new yet somewhat retro sound in country music.
Here comes my baby. Here she comes now.
6 albums, 14 singles, and a half a dozen major awards later, including Grammy, ACM, and CMA trophies, the band called it quits to allow the members to pursue solo projects. 10 years later, the Mavericks are back.
She's
We're so thrilled to be making music together again as a band. Not only to be making music again, but also to be on a great label and that is showing all kinds of support for a bunch of old guys. And you know, we're having fun.
What was it about this window of opportunity that said, "Yeah, now's the time"?
You know, I don't think there's any one thing. You know, it was really throughout the years. I think we all felt that fans coming up to us. When are the Mavericks getting back together? When are they getting... And we thought that would die away, and it never did. And so they nagged us so much that we just gave in. We gave in to peer pressure, folks. Don't let that be known. Although, of course, I'm saying it on television. But
if they beg us to leave, then we're done again.
Yeah.
This next song is going to be our very first single that's going to go to radio.
Like they never left, the Mavericks continue their progressive sound while honoring the past with their new single, Born to be Blue, from their 5-song EP on Valerie Records, titled Suited Up and Ready.
She's not ordinary. It's her.
He's like a little bit of a teaser, letting folks know that we're back. But the album comes out in full in September.
That music, it's ours. You know, Raul's at the center with that voice. The voice is tireless to me. It just never gives up, you know. And right there again, we're playing this music, and there's the voice, and I feel joy, you know, really.
All you wanna do is bring me down. Make it
Though the band knows times have changed and country music isn't where it was when they left off, the Mavericks vow to live up to their name by blazing new musical trails.
We tried to make music that we liked with little or no regard to what was happening around us. I think if you make music like that, just by default, you set yourself up to really do it whenever you want, you know, because it always sounds like it's in the now. That sounds a lot smarter than what it is. That's really just by default because we have no other skills, you know? So we're moving forward, you know, where it fits, it fits. If it doesn't, it doesn't. But we're gonna make some noise whether they want us to or not, you know?